Founded in Seattle in 1994, Amazon originally was founded under the name Kadabra. That was quickly changed because of its proximity to the similar sounding and not very appealing Kadabra. Amazon's first brand mark included a very literal interpretation of its name, an image of the Amazon River against a blue background and a caption declaring itself Earth's biggest bookstore. A few years after its launch, Amazon ended up dropping the river symbol and adopting a new typeface. In 1998, Amazon introduced a logo that experimented with uppercase letters and used a giant ring for the O in its name. After the short-lived uppercase version of its logo, Amazon reverted to a lowercase version, a decision that arguably helped the company appear more accessible. At the turn of the millennium, a design agency, Turner Duckworth, created Amazon's current logo, with its signature orange smile that connects the letters A to Z. It defines Amazon as a marketplace to get everything you could want from A to Z.